This is Dr. Lam, founder of drlam.com. One of the most common questions I've been asked is when a person takes supplements, oftentimes they don't get the desired response from what is supposed to happen. For example, if you take a sleep aid called melatonin that's supposed to calm you down and let you sleep, some people will report that they actually have anxiety and unable to get to sleep. The question is why? One of the things that we know in receptor site problems is that the body's receptor sites can play a large and important role in how a natural compound behaves. If your receptor sites are not working well or imbalanced, then the outcome can be altered significantly. This is very important because so many people take supplements and not everybody get the desired response. And receptor site problem may be one key and important issue. And in this article, I'll go through with you what kind of receptor sites we're talking about, how their disruption can cause imbalances, and what you can do about it. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com, where I've written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.